Hi, this is Jaya. In this video, we shall see Shakespeare's Sonnet 2. This sonnet is a continuation of Sonnet 1, where he asks his fair lord to have a child so that that child will carry his beauty when the fair lord becomes old. He begins the sonnet like this. He says, "When 40 winters shall besiege thy brow," that is, he says, when 40 years are going to come and when it's going to add on to you, what will happen to your face? Even your eyebrows will be changed. It will show the signs of old age. "And dig deep trenches in thy beauty's field." Beauty's field is here his face, and he says deep trenches means wrinkles here. He says your face will be filled with wrinkles. "Thy youth's proud livery so gazed on now." Livery here means the dress which he is wearing, and he says now you are young and you are very handsome, you are so beautiful that when you wear a nice dress, everyone looks on you because that dress will add on to your beauty. But after 40 years, what will happen is it will become, will be a tottered weed of small worth held. He says it will be like a tattered dress. For example, you can take like this. Now you look like a king in whatever dress you wear. But after 40 years, whatever dress you wear, it will be like a beggar's dress on you, because your old age will allow you to only look like an old man. It will not have the same attractiveness which it has now. And then he continues, "Then being asked where all thy beauty lies," that time people will come and ask you, "What happened? You are saying that you were very handsome and beautiful when you are young. Where is that beauty now? And where all the treasures of thy lusty days?" And they'll ask you, "What did you do when you were young? What is the result of your youth?" To say, that time you have to return and reply to them, "Within thine own deep sunken eyes," that time your eyes also would have gone in. Sunken eyes means the eyes which have gone in. That time you have to reply them and say, "Where and all eating shame and thriftless praise?" Because if you don't answer, if you don't reply them, then you will have to be shameful at that time. You will feel shame in you. And whatever praises are praised on you now will become thriftless praise, means worthless praise. It will not have any value. Everyone is going to praise you now, because now you are very beautiful. They'll admire you. You'll attract everyone. But all this will become worthless in that age if you're not able to reply to the questions what the people are going to ask you. "How much more praise deserved thy beauty's use?" He says, see, you're very beautiful. So more praise you have to get from everyone. You deserve it because you're very handsome. But if you cannot answer them, then all this praise which they are showering on you will become a waste later. At that time you should say, "If thou couldst answer," but think of this, if only you can give a reply to them like this, "This fair child of mine shall sum my count." That time if you can show your child and say, "This beautiful child of mine will tell you what I was when I was young and make my old excuse. So now I am old, so I am like this. But when I was young, look at my child, I was like that." This will be the reply which you can tell them if you have a child. "Proving his beauty by succession thine," because he would have succeeded your beauty. "And that beauty will prove to the world how you were when you were young. This way to be new made when thou art old." So when you are going to become old, by then you should have made a new one to represent you in this world. "And see thy blood warm when thou feelest it cold." Here he says, in old age, naturally your blood will not be that warm and young and energetic. But when you see your own blood, that is your child, living that warm-blooded youthful life like how you are living now, you will have the pleasure of having lived a beautiful life when you are young. This is what Shakespeare says in Sonnet 2. If you have anything more to add on to this, please write it in the comment box. It will be useful to others. Like the video, share it with your friends. And if you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Only then you will get the notification of all my videos when I post them. Thank you.